हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आहा जिंदगी ट्रिकी मैथ्स। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑन द टॉपिक प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन नंबर्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सी इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज गिवन, सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज 10 एंड सम ऑफ देयर रेसिप्रोकल इज गिवन एज 5/12 एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द नंबर। सो वी विल अज्यूम द नंबर्स एज Let the numbers be 10 and y. So what is given? X plus y is equal to 10. Okay. So x plus y is given as 10 and sum of reciprocal is given as 5/12. So 1/x + 1/y equal to 5/12. So when we take LCM of LHS, we will get x + y divided by xy equal to 5/12. Now using 1, we can replace x + y by 10. So 10 divided by xy equal to 5/12. So we will divide by 2, so we will get xy will be equal to 12 into 2, that is 24. This is our equation number 2. Now as we know, x minus y whole square equal to x plus y whole square minus 4xy. So we can find the value of x minus y equal to under root x plus y whole square minus 4 times xy. So using 1 and 2, we will substitute the values. So x plus y is 10, so 10 square it will be 100, minus 4 into xy is 24, so 4 into 24, so 100 minus 96 we will get under root 4, or x minus y equal to 2. So this is our equation number 3. Now we have to find x and y. So what we can do, we can add equation 1 and 3. So 1 plus 3, it will give us twice of x equal to 12. It means x will be equal to 6. So from equation 1 we can find y. So y will be 10 minus x, so 10 minus 6 equal to 4. So numbers are 6 and 4. Okay, so our answer will be option number A. We will discuss next problem. See, in this problem, what is C? Ratio between a 2-digit number and the sum of digits, means ratio of number and the sum of digits of the number is 4:1. And it is also given that unit digit is 3 more than the digit in tens place. And we have to find the number. So how we can solve it? See, as we know, the relationship between unit and tens place digit. So we can assume tens place digit as x. Let tens place digit bx. Therefore unit place digit, units place digit will be equal to x + 3, as it is 3 more. And what will be the required number? Required number, it will be equal to 10 into x. Okay, 10 into digit at tens place plus unit place digit. So x + 3, so it will be 11x + 3. And sum of digits, it will be equal to c. Tens place digit is x plus 3 is unit place digit, so it will be equal to 2x plus 3. Now the ratio between The number and sum of digits is given as 4 is to 1. Therefore, number is 11x plus 3 divided by 2x plus 3. And it is equal to 4 by 1. So, after cross multiply, we will get 11x plus 3 equal to 8x plus 12. So, we will get 3x equal to 9 and from it we will get x equal to 3. Therefore, what will be the required number? Say required number will be equal to 11x plus 3 as we have calculated here. So, 11 into 3 plus 3, that is it will be equal to 36. So, our answer will be option number B. We will discuss next problem. See, in this problem, what is given? A 3-digit number is there, such that digit in unit place is 4 times the digit in 100 place. Okay. Next relationship is given, digit in 100 place is 1/3 of the digit in tens place. So, tens place digit will be 3 times the digit in hundreds place. And one more information is given, if the digits of unit place and tens place are interchanged, the new number found is 18 more than the original number. So, on the basis of this information, we have to find the original number. So, we will assume like hundreds place digit place digit BX. So, tens place digit as the hundredth place digit is 1/3 of the tens place digit. So, tens place digit will be 3 times that of hundredth place digit. So, 3x and unit place digit is 4 times the hundredth place digit. So, unit place digit, it will be equal to 4 times x. Okay. So, what is the original number? Original number will be, see, we have to multiply the 100th place digit by 100 to get the place value of the 100th place digit. So, 100 into x plus 10th place digit, we have to multiply by 10. So, 10 into 3x plus unit place digit is 4x. So, it will be equal to 134x. So, original number is 134x and the number formed by, or we can say new number formed after interchanging digits it will be equal to, see, what we have to interchange tens place digit and units place digit. So, hundreds place digit will be 100 into x and tens place will be 10 into 4x. Now, 4x will come to tens place and units place it will be 3x. So, it will be equal to 143x. Now, difference is given as 18. Therefore, 143x minus 134x equal to 18. So, we will get 9x equal to 18. And from this, we can calculate x equal to 2. But we have to find the original number. Therefore, original number, what is it? 134x. Okay, this one we have calculated 134x. So, 134 into 2, that is 268. So, our answer will be option number D. Okay, we will discuss next problem. See, in this problem, what is given? Sum of two numbers is 15 and sum of their squares is 113. So we have to find the numbers. So we can assume the numbers on the basis of given information, that is sum of numbers is 15. So let the numbers be 15 minus x, because sum of the numbers is 15. So x and 15 minus x, and sum of the squares is 113. So x square plus 15 minus x whole square equal to 113. And we have to now solve this equation to get the value of x. So x square plus 225 minus 2 into 15 into x, that is 30x, plus x square equal to 113. And from this we will get 2x square minus 30x. So we will bring 113 towards LHS. So we will get plus 112. This is 30x. So now we have to divide. When we divide by 2, we will get x square minus 15x plus 56 equal to 0. Now we have got a quadratic equation, so we need to find the factors. So factors will be x minus 7 into x minus 8 is equal to 0. And from this we will get either x equal to 7 or x equal to 8. Now suppose x equal to 7. So in that case, first number is x, that is 7, and second number will be 15 minus 7, that is 8. And when x equal to 8, numbers are x, that is 8, and 15 minus x, that is 7. So numbers will be same either way. So we can say that numbers are 7 and 8. So our answer will be option number C. We will discuss next problem. See, in this problem, what is given? There is a fraction, and if 1 is added to its numerator and denominator, resulting fraction will be 2/3. And if we subtract 1 from numerator and denominator of the fraction, resulting number will become 1/2. So we have to find the fraction. So we will assume the fraction, let the fraction be 2/y. Therefore, from the first information, x plus 1 divided by y plus 1, it will be equal to 2/3. And after cross multiplication, we will get 3x plus 3 equal to 2y plus 2, or 3x minus 2y equal to minus 1. So this is our equation number 1. And from the second relation, what we can do, x minus 1 divided by y minus 1 equal to 1/2. So 2x minus 2 equal to y minus 1, and from this we will get 2x minus y equal to 1. So this is our equation number 2. Now we have to solve equation 1 and 2 to give the value of x and y. So how we can solve? See, we can multiply equation 2 and then subtract equation from 1 from the resulting. That is, if we multiply 2 equation number 2/2 and subtract equation 1 from it, we will get 2 into 2x minus y minus 3x minus 2y equal to 2 minus of minus 1. Okay, so 4x minus 3x we will get x, and minus 2y and minus 2y will get eliminated. Okay, so we will get x equal to 2 plus 1, that is 3. So from equation 2, y will be equal to 2x minus 1, so 2 into 3 is 6, minus 1, that is 5. So required fraction is, therefore, required fraction is x by y, that is 3 by 5. So our answer will be option number A. Okay friends, so in this lecture we have discussed some important questions on the topic problems on numbers. Okay, thank you.